And the FDA is issuing a warning about Mighty Bliss electric heating pads. More than 500,000 have been recalled because of an injury risk. They were sold online on Amazon and Walmart. The FDA says it has received 286 complaints about overheating, sparking, burning, or other electrical problems. There were injuries in 31 of those cases. Consumers are being told to stop using them. And we have the details on this recall as well at KDKA.com.